Freckles are adorable. We all love them. No one argues with that, says the girl with freckles. But the question isn't whether or not they're great, the question is, why do we have them at all? Well, cells in the lower layer of your skin called melanocytes create melanin to help protect you from UV rays. This melanin is what gives your skin its color. The more melanin you have, the darker your complexion. On people with freckles, these cells are grouped together in little clumps, causing adorable little freckly melanin spots. And because melanin is created as a protection for UV rays, the more sun you get, the more melanin you create, which is why in some people, more sun equals more freckles. Though the sun isn't the only trigger for freckles, genetics plays a large part in this too. You can inherit the freckle gene from your parents. Siblings tend to have similar skin patterns. In fact, twins will often have an almost identical amount of freckles. But that doesn't mean each freckly twin isn't their own unique and beautiful person. We're all little snowflakes. To see my video on why people evolved to have different skin colors, click here now. Then as humans migrated to areas with less intense UV rays, they evolved lighter skin because they didn't need as much protection. Also, please subscribe to our channel, it'll make me super happy.